Special link, Lahamadu. About 21 feet. Kind of suspended right now at about 17. Show you're down there quick here. Damn, down the transducer. Nope, there we go. Speed this up a little bit. Myself about 8 inches out the bottom. 10 inches sometimes. Just trying to get down to my bobber stop here. Just some real light. There we go. Still drop it. Stop. There we go. See what happens. Holy mackerel, look at that one. That was a pretty good one there. Oh, great six, that's a good one. Holy shit. Look at the size of that walleye. Holy moly, look at that. I was even looking towards that. There we go. That's a great one on tape there. Send it again. Well, it's gonna be a good night tonight, looks like, guys. Looks like it's about 17 incher. Yeah. Oh, sorry, fella. I'm trying to escape here. I'm putting in my bucket. So, generally, everybody always hooks the minnow. Oops, let me turn around here. Everybody always wants to hook the minnow, like right back here. I tell my kids and anybody I can, just grab the minnow by the ears. And you do it right behind its head. About 3/8 of an inch, and then bring it up towards the head. Then it looks like this. Oops. So it looks like that. See that? That's how you want to hook it. Let's see what happens. missed that one, son of a gun. Back at her. So my background, I'm just a regular guy. Just wanted to share some of my fun, my experiences out ice fishing. Teach some people some stuff that nobody really taught me. So it's always kind of a big secret. So I just want to ensure that I'm sharing all my little info to everybody else. I just killed this guy, but I think we'll be all right. All right, well, we'll see what happens again here. I'm using a drop line rod with some braided line, actually. I don't normally fish with braided line. But for some reason this year, I figured I'd try it. Seems to be pretty durable. This tangle's real goddamn easy. Go back down and see what we got back down there again. It's ready to play again. So this is Ice Shack guy, Minnesota, fishing Lake Lahamadoo, January 24th. Temperature's about 30 degrees, I suppose, outside. 12 inches of ice. Watch a little TV while we're here.
Marcus is a connoisseur of anything.
There we go. A little crappie. Yeah, this is the kind we throw back. There's just a little bit small. So we'll let them go back and fight another day.